Hey guys, it's Aditi and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, please make sure to subscribe my channel. Click the red subscribe button and ring the bell so that you will never miss my any videos. Yeah, without wasting time, let's get started. Take an A4 size paper. If you do not want to draw, then print out your design. I like to draw my own design. So as per the size of our phone, make borders. Here I will make 3 phone cover. Borders will help you to know where you have to design. Okay, now let's do your own design. If you don't want to draw, then just print out some designs. After completing the designs or drawings, let's color it. I am using Artist watercolor of Camel. Here I do not have pink color, so let's mix the red and white. Yeah, I got the pink colors. So let's color it fast. All the materials I have used are mentioned in the description box. I have used the sky blue color on the eyes. After completing the colors as per your choice, let's dry it. Then take a smooth black pen for highlight. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn the bell icon. It will help you to notify whenever I will upload any videos. After completing, cut it as per the phone cover. Fix it well and mark the space of camera and fingerprint. Pull it out carefully. It's easy to change our phone cover. Now cut it using cutter. Here I will tell you a trick. That is, you can cut it scissor too, like this. And we are done. So simple. Try it. Now take a clear transparent cover and put the phone cover gently. It's simple, beautiful and handy. Set it in the phone and use it. I liked it. Let's see the second one. It's really cute. Let's see the third one. I am loving this. For what you guys are waiting? Just do it. All are amazing. Really excited to use this. That's it for this video. See you guys in the next video. Please subscribe. It's free and really means a lot. Thanks for watching. Take care, stay safe and be crafty.